One in five of you as a boner.
So, this worked out pretty well.
Not interested. Shall we play this?
Oh! Don't think I can. Yeah. There's nothing to drive it.
That sounds actually pretty funny.
It's what I do! It's what I do, MVP!
This don't look good. Sucks to be you.
Ragged Dick.
No.
That's a book, actually, by Horatio Alger.
I know.
1986.
1895, what are you talking about?
Is it 1895?
Ragged Dick series by Ragged Dick.
By Horatio Alger.
What? The Alphabet of Manliness is better.
What? Alphabet of Manliness? I don't know, it doesn't have ragged penis.
B is for boner.
It's not a penis, it's a dick.
What? Hold on, I'll be back. Let me just grab my book over here. B is for boner. Hello to you too. Alright. Let me open this book. Okay. Alphabet of Manliness. A. Ass kicking. B. Boners.
B. Boners.
C. Copping a feel. D. Taking a dump.
D. Taking a dump.
What? E. Enlightenment.
One out of five of you is sitting here with
F. Female wrestling.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that?
No, I didn't. I didn't hear it.
What?
Anyway.
Do you feel if your teacher told you that? Sitting here with at least one of you as a boner.
Alright. Yeah, I left off at female wrestling. G is for
big
gas.
Boner.
As in flatulence.
As in
you know, flatulence. It's very powerful. Powerful stuff. H is for hot sauce. Wait, what is this? Never actually read this part. Okay, people who can't handle spicy foods. Pregnant women, breastfeeding mothers, menstruating women, and women on menopause. Children, and old people, and animals except for fish.
This is very derogatory of women, Razin.
Yeah, I know. My goodness.
Hot sauce?
Alright.
Oh my god, why would you even say that?
That is pretty wild, man.
J is for beef jerky.
What?
That probably melts your whole clit off.
Oh,
a Venn diagram. Then the finest quality ingredients.
Frank's Red Hot Sauce.
And then all things nice, i.e. little girls.
Little girls are nice?
Just reading what the book says. K is for knockers.
K for knockers.
Yeah. Writing this down.
Frank's Red Hot Sauce. Down below.
If the world did not have knockers,
you gotta try that out. You actually
Shakespeare's famous game. Question would have an answer.
The Frank Red
not to be.
Idea?
I don't get
how do you not get that
idea? You think I'm sick?
You have different kinds of breasts, too. Like, you have cocky, shallow, depressed, and careless. Here, huh? L is for lumberjack.
Great, I'm on red. Oh, no,
a lumberjack is a man who jacks lumber.
Oh, pretty manly.
I know, right? You don't know Jack. M is for metal.
Metal.
As in metal,
ooh,
heavy metal.
Natasha.
Oh, so
N is for Chuck Norris.
What? Now this guy's getting unoriginal.
O is for obedience.
No.
P is for penis.
Oh yeah, that makes
where
sense.
To find a woman? All schools are bars and clubs.
Oh my god.
Types of women. What the heck does this have to do with it? Obedience? Okay. P is for pirates.
One in three. Why not penis?
We already had boner, Vlad. Q is for quickie.
What?
That is interesting.
That is not manly.
Okay. Hey, baby, did I ever tell you how sexy your brown or blue eyes look? The other day when I saw you at school or the grocery store or whatever, you looked horny. Should I keep reading?
Yes.
Please do.
Yes? I know
exactly
how bad you
what
want
are
me.
You,
you want me to take you home and sit on your face. Yeah, you like that, baby. Guess what I'm touching right now? 3 inches of solid dynamite. What is this?
Of course.
If you like what you're hearing, why don't you give me a call and leave a message with your name, phone number, and what time would be good for you to come over for a quickie?
Good heavens.
A quickie?
Oh my god, that... I don't know. Where do I go from here? R is for road rage. S is for sneaking a peek.
Dead's
T is for taunting.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was looking at Natasha.
Okay. U is for urinal etiquette.
Urinal etiquette.
Oh my, I can understand wow.
That. Wow. That was really,
V is for violence. Well, violence is part of every man's life. W is for winner.
Oh.
Okay. X is for triple X.
What's triple X?
That doesn't work.
Alright, let me go back here. It's pretty much pornography at this point.
Pornography. There's pornography.
You got something
there?
Called the thumb trick here.
What's the thumb trick?
Pretty much log out the penis.
Whoa.
The stealth wanking. The recall button. Massing your collection. Sometimes I wonder why I have this. Y is for yelling. Z is for zombies.
Because zombies are always cool.
What people are saying about Maddox? What you say about women is sick. You are a horrible person.